Good morning, student. The class 8, the third chapter, which will become on your happy early, also the final exam. The chapter 3, the name of the chapter, you know, the minerals. This minerals chapter is very easy and important because mineral is essential for human, not only the human life but for the biotic life, and it is also known as a resource. Mineral known as a resource. Why minerals are known as a resource? Because minerals fulfill our daily needs. Daily needs means from the food to salt, everything made by the minerals. We will found the minerals in that areas. Roadway construction, if you see that the fruit, salt, everything are formed by the minerals. So mineral is very important for human life. So minerals are known as a resource. At present in our earth, 24000 minerals at present in our earth we know, and 100 minerals are very essential for humans. 100 minerals. What is minerals? Minerals is a naturally occurring homogeneous subsistence. What is mineral? Mineral is a natural nature from the mineral. Human activity here does not matter, only nature from the minerals. Mineral is a naturally occurring and homogeneous. That means mineral have the same content. So this is are known as a minerals. We get the minerals in a nature. The minerals we get from the nature. That is very easy. And these minerals are classified. The question, one question will be come. We talk about the mineral classification. These minerals are classified as a two type, very important. The question will become how the mineral classified. The mineral classified as a two type. One is a metallic, another is a non-metallic. The two type of minerals we found, one is a metallic, another is a non-metallic. The metallic minerals, which minerals have the metal content are known as a metallic minerals. Very easy concept here. The minerals are classified as a two part. One is a metallic, another is a non-metallic. Which minerals have the metal content are known as a metallic, and does not have any metal content are known as a non-metallic. Very easy. Non-metallic, you can say coal, petroleum, all are non-metallic minerals. But which is the metallic? You can say gold, iron have the metal content and known as the metallic minerals. Again, we talk about that. Again, we talk about the metallic minerals. We classify it as the same, the two types. If you see here, mineral classified as a two types. One is a metallic, another is a non-metallic. And metallic minerals classified as a two type. One is a ferrous, another is a non-ferrous. Ferrous metallic minerals. Ferrous metallic minerals. Non-ferrous metallic minerals. What is the ferrous? The metallic minerals, if the question will become, define the ferrous minerals. We'll like, the metallic minerals have the iron content, are known as a ferrous. We know that the iron means Fe. The ferrous content we found in which metallic minerals that are known as the ferrous metallic minerals. The ferrous content, the iron content found in which metallic minerals. Same the opposite. If we don't find any iron content in a metallic minerals that are known as the non-ferrous. That means ferrous have the iron content and non-ferrous have not any iron content. Clear? That is the classification. Nothing is there. The classification, if the classification will become, the what is the minerals? The minerals, how the minerals classified? Minerals classified as a two type. One is a metallic, non-metallic. Metallic classified as a two type, ferrous, non-ferrous. What is metallic? The minerals which have the metal content, that is metallic. The minerals which have not metal content, that is non-metallic. Metallic are classified how many type? Two type. Ferrous, non-ferrous. Ferrous means Fe content or iron content have. Non-ferrous opposite. It have not any iron content. Like the example, you can say gold, non-ferrous. Gold mein kya hai? There is no iron content in a gold. And ferrous, that is the iron, we know that. So, is that clear? The classification of minerals. So, mineral we classified. But where we found the mineral? That question is very important. Where we found the minerals? We found the minerals, the three type of minerals, three source of minerals we found. Normally, the liquid minerals, solid minerals, and gas minerals we found. Liquid, solid, and gases. Liquid means, if you know that about the ocean water, that is the salty, NaCl. That is the Na and Cl, both are the minerals. We found in a ocean water, that is the liquid form. If you see that the solid, we know gold, iron, everything is a solid. We know. And gas, nitrogen, that is the part of the minerals. So if you see that the three source of the minerals, we found the mineral difference by the different source, the liquid, solid, and gases. The liquid is the ocean water, salty water. Solid, we know that the normal minerals, you can say iron, gold, copper, nickel, everything. And the gases is the nitrogen, oxygen, all are the minerals. So this is source. The source of the minerals will become, you will write that. Next, we talk about here the solid mineral. How we obtain the mineral? We know that the source. We know about the source of minerals. But here is a very important question will become. One number question will become, or three number question, or four number question will become from this area. Extraction of minerals. That means how we get the minerals, how we extract the minerals from the nature. Because we know that we get the minerals in a nature. How we extract that, how we get the minerals from the nature. So we use the different technology. The technology are given here. The first, the mineral extraction by the first is a mining. Second is a dealing. Third is a worrying. That is very easy. That is given on your book, CBSE, that is very easy. The mining, drilling and quarrying. The purpose is same. We extract the minerals from the earth, from the atmosphere. So mining, what is the mining? First I will tell you, mining are classified two types. Open cast mining and like the shaft mining. Open cast mining means we obtain the minerals from the earth surface by different type of technology, that is are known as the mining. And mine always happen in large area. Will if you do the mine, it takes that the large area. This is two type of, one is a open cast. Open cast means shallow depth. If you see that the if the earth surface, we will open the surface, that means shallow depth. Shallow depth. Here is the minerals. That is the minerals area. That is the earth surface. And we create the shallow depth. That means open surface. This type of mining, shallow depth mining by the technology are known as open cast. Shallow depth mining. That is very easy. And another is a shift mining. That is normally we know about that the shift mining will get that the if you take that the coal, petroleum, the shift mining are needed. Then we come drilling. Drilling is a very important. Drilling means the deep wells. Suppose we get the biogas, petroleum, coal. So we create one deep well. By like that, we'll create, here is the earth surface and here is the petroleum. We'll create one shallow well, the deep well. And we mine all the petroleum from here. That is a deep. Deep, this type of drilling, you know the drill machine? That means this like that. The drilling mining. By this mining, we'll extract the minerals from the depth of the earth. Like that, the petrol, coal, etc. That is known as a drilling. And the mining, normally open cast, it is not a deep. It is the shallow deep. And drilling is a deep wells. Next we talk about the quarrying. Quarrying is a very easy. Quarrying is a extract surface. That means we know that after 3 or 4 centimeter depth, the one type of minerals is here. So we will just open the surface. We extract the surface and we got the mineral. That type of mining are known as a extract surface. So if you see quarry, if you see here, that is earth surface. If you come normally, you will get shallow depth, that is the mining. If you come in a depth of the earth are known as a drilling. And if you get the minerals from the earth 1 or 2 centimeters depth, that is known as a quarrying, extract surface. So first is a quarrying. If you go to far depth, that is the mining. After that you will go to take the coal and petroleum, that is the drilling. Mining normally coal and coal and different type of minerals, you can say, will extract. Drilling, oil will extract. And the quarrying, we can extract the gold. Normally we found in a beside the river, that is gold. So this is the difference between the mining, drilling and quarrying. And the mining are divided into two parts. One is a open cast, another is a ship mining. Open cast means we open the land surface. We open the land surface and we'll take all the minerals from the earth crust. That is the open cast. So is that clear? So this portion, this chapter, this portion, we'll talk about the three or four question is very important. First is what is mineral? Mineral is a naturally occurring homogeneous subsistence. That means minerals always made by the nature. Then we talk about the minerals classification. We know mineral classified as a two part, metallic, non-metallic, metallic also, ferrous, non-ferrous. Next, we talk about the, we found the minerals. How many forms? The three forms. One is a liquid minerals, liquid form, another is a solid form, another is a gas form. Next, how we extract the minerals? We extract the minerals by the mining, by the drilling, by the quarrying. Mining are divided as a two part, open cast and ship. So you will study that carefully. Have you any question? The next, you will ask me in a WhatsApp and I will tell you when you will write. You will write the point wise and you will draw the diagram. Okay, thank you.